At the US Open, Emily Blunt and her spouse John Krasinski make an uncommon appearance with their two girls. John Krasinski and Emily Blunt were family at the US Open.at the women's final in New York City on Saturday. The A-list stars made an uncommon public appearance with their 10-year-old daughter Hazel and 7-year-old daughter Violet. Wearing a black sweater, Violet was pictured with her well-known mother as they watched Aryna Sabalenka defeat Jessica Pegula. For the outing, Blunt, 41, wore reading glasses and a black baseball cap with a button-up shirt to keep things casual. Hazel and Krasinski, the 44-year-old office actor, were seated next to each other and seemed to be discussing the match with his daughter. Her father wore spectacles, a baseball cap, and an olive-green long-sleeved shirt. Hazel wore a blue shirt and a white U.S. Open baseball cap. The children alternated between sitting with various parents during the game, and Violet eventually cuddled up to Krasinski. The stars of A Quiet Place appear to be making the US Open a yearly family event because they were spotted at a match last year with their daughters.